जय श्री स्वामीनारायण, वेलकम टू अवर ई लर्निंग क्लासरूम। फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड थ्री टेंसेस, प्रेजेंट टेंस, पास्ट टेंस एंड फ्यूचर टेंस एंड ऑल द फॉर्म्स ऑफ वर्ब्स ऑफ आत्मनेपद एंड परस्मैपद। देन वी हैव ऑल्सो लर्न द इम्परेटिव मूड ऑफ सेंटेंसेस, दैट मीन्स द फॉर्म्स ऑफ वर्ब्स ऑफ इम्परेटिव मूड मीन्स आज्ञार्थ। एज यू नो दैट इम्परेटिव मूड्स ऑफ वर्ब्स आर यूज टू denotes the meaning of order, request and blessing. Today in this video, we are going to learn about the potential mood of forms of verbs. That means vidyarth. It's called vidyarth in Sanskrit and vidhi ling lakar in Sanskrit language. So let's see these sentences. First sentence is pratah mantran pathet. That means one should recite the mantras in the morning. The second sentence is atithihi madhyahne takram pibet. That means a guest should drink buttermilk at noon. The third sentence is jivem sharadah shatam. That means we should live till 100 winters. In these three sentences, the verbs are pathet, pibet and shatam. These three verbs are denotes to order, possibility and request. So here we can say that potential mood of sentences, potential mood of verbs are used to denotes the meaning of order, possibility and request. Here in these three sentences we can see that in the first sentence, pratah mantran pathet, one should recite the mantras in the morning. Here the teacher gives order to his disciples that he should recite the mantras in the morning. In the second sentence, there is a possibility. Here a guest should drink buttermilk at noon. Here that is possibility is seen here. A guest should drink buttermilk at noon. In the third sentence, we should live till 100 winters means request. Here request is done by someone that we should live till 100 winters. 100 winters means 100 years, because as you know that in single year there is a winter season. So now we are going to learn the potential mood suffixes of Parasmaipada. So here we can see the persons, first person, second person and third person, as we have learned in the present tense, past tense and future tense. Number of persons, singular, dual and plural. These are the suffixes of Parasmaipada, potential mood. Potential mood means vidyarth. So vidyarth is also used to denotes the order, possibility and request as imperative moods of sentences. So here are the suffixes of Parasmaipada, potential mood. For first person, iyam, iv, im. For second person, ihi, itam, ita. For third person, ita, itam, ihu. When we see the suffixes of potential mood Parasmaipada, we also come to know that this suffixes are similarly to the past tense, yastan bhutkal, means va, ma. These are the suffixes of past tense, yastan bhutkal, va, ma, se, itam, ta, ita, itam, iu. Here two are changed. So we have seen the suffixes of potential mood Parasmaipada. Here we have taken the conjugation 1, 4, 6 and 10. As per the conjugation, we have taken the roots as per the conjugation. From conjugation first, we have taken the root but. From conjugation 4, we have taken the root coop. From conjugation 6, we have taken the root leak. And from conjugation 10, we have taken the root pooch. Here are the conjugational signs. For conjugation 1, we have taken the conjugational sign a. For conjugation 4, we have taken the conjugational sign ya. for conjugation 6 we have taken the conjugation sign a, and for conjugation 10 we have taken the conjugation sign aya. So when we add the conjugation sign into the root, the word become pat. Here the word become kupya when we add ya into kup. Here the word become lick, and here the word become pujaya. So these are the words. Now to make forms of potential mood, we have to add these words into this suffix. So here the suffix for first person, I'm going to add the suffix of first person singular into this, into all these words. So here in put, when we add iam, the word become patheyam. Okay, in the same way we make other forms of verbs using these suffixes. For root put, patheyam, patheva, patheyma, pathehe, pathetam, patheta, patheta, pathetam, patheyu. These are the forms of a potential mood for the root pat. Now we are going to make the forms of potential moods using the word kupya. When we add iam here, the word become kupyeyam. Kupyeyam, kupyeva, kupyema, kupyehe, kupyetam, kupyeta, kupyeta, kupyetam, kupyeyuhu. These are the forms of verbs of the root kup. Now we are going to make the forms of verbs of the root lik. So when we add iam here, the word become likheyam. So here other forms of verbs are for first person likheyam, likheva, likhema, likhehe, likhetam, likheta, likheta, likhetam, likhe yuhu. Now we are going to make forms of verbs using the root yuj from conjugation 10. We add aya and the verb become pujaya. When we add iam here, the verb become pujiyeyam. Pujiyeyam, pujiyeva, pujiyema, pujiyehe, pujiyetam, pujiyeta, pujiyeta, pujiyetam, pujiye, pujiyu, pujiyeyu. Okay, so these are the forms of verbs of potential mood. When we add suffixes, these suffixes into the roots of conjugation 1, conjugation 4, conjugation 6 and conjugation 10, we make forms of verbs of potential mood of sentences. So as we discussed that the potential mood sentences are used to denote the order, possibility and request, we can also make the other forms of verbs using the roots of different conjugations, conjugation 1, conjugation 4, conjugation 6 and 10. So different kinds of roots are given in this conjugation in our textbook. So we can use the roots and make other forms using the parasmaipada suffixes of all these forms. After learning the potential mood suffixes of parasmaipada, we are going to learn the potential mood suffixes of atmanepada. So here are the suffixes of potential mood, that means vidyar, vidhi, ling, lakar, potential mood suffixes of atmanepada. For first person singular, here ear, and ई वही फॉर ड्यूअल, ई मही फॉर प्लूरल, इथाह, इथाम, इद्वम फॉर सेकंड पर्सन, एंड फॉर थर्ड पर्सन इत, इयाताम, इरन. दीज आर सफिक्सेस ऑफ पोटेंशियल मूड ऑफ आत्मनेपदा. हियर वी हैव टेकन सम रूट्स फ्रॉम द कंजुगेशन दैट वी हैव टू लर्न इन अवर सिलेबस. फ्रॉम कंजुगेशन 1 वी हैव टेकन द रूट भाषा. फ्रॉम कंजुगेशन 4 वी हैव टेकन द रूट युद्ध. फ्रॉम कंजुगेशन 6 वी हैव टेकन द रूट क्षीप. फ्रॉम कंजुगेशन 10 वी हैव टेकन द रूट रच. सो दीज आर द conjugation. Now we have put here conjugational sign for this root. For conjugation 1 we add a, for conjugation 4 we add ya, for conjugation 6 we add a, and for conjugation 10 we add a ya. So these are the conjugational sign. Now we add this conjugational sign into the root, the word become bhasha, yudhya, shipa, and racha here. So these are the words. Now to make forms of verbs of potential mood atmanepada, we have to add these suffixes into this word. First of all, we take the root bhasha. When we add here, the word become bhashaya. When there is a plus e, it's become a. Okay. So here bhashaya, भाषे वही, भाषे मही, भाषे थाहा, भाषे याथाम, भाषे ध्वम, भाषे त, भाषे याताम, एंड भाषे रन. दीज आर द फॉर्म्स ऑफ वर्ब्स ऑफ रूट भाष फ्रॉम कंजुगेशन 1. नाउ फ्रॉम कंजुगेशन 4 वी हैव टेकन द रूट युद्ध, एंड व्हेन वी ऐड य द वर्ड बिकम युद्ध. When we add iya into yudhya, the word become yudhya. So here yudhya, yudhya vahi, yudhya mahi, yudhya thaha, yudhya yatham, yudhya dvam, yudhya ta, yudhya yatam, yudhya ran. So these are the forms of verbs of the root yudhya. Now we have taken the word root ship from conjugation 6. When we add a, the word become ship. When we add suffix ia, the word become kshipeya. So other verbs of this form, क्षिपेय, क्षिपे वही, क्षिपे मही, क्षिपे थाहा, क्षिपे याथाम, क्षिपे ध्वम, क्षिपे त, क्षिपे याताम, क्षिपे रन. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू मेक फॉर्म्स ऑफ वर्ब्स वर्ड रचय. रच इज अ रूट, अय इज द कंजुगेशनल साइन फॉर कंजुगेशन 10. व्हेन वी ऐड इय, द वर्ड बिकम रच ये य, रच ये य, रचिए वही, रचिए मही, रचये थाहा, रचये याथाम, रचये ध्वम, रचये त, रचये याताम, रचये रन. सो दीज आर द फॉर्म्स ऑफ वर्ब्स ऑफ पोटेंशियल मूड आत्मनेपदा. सो व्हेन वी ऐड ऑल दीज सफिक्सेस इनटू these root from conjugation 1, 4, 6 and 10, forms of verbs of potential mood atmanepada is formed. So we can also make other forms of verbs using these suffixes and roots from different conjugations. So, try to make other forms of verbs using these suffixes as well as some roots from this conjugation. Conjugation 1, 4, 6 and 10. That already given in your textbook. Okay. So, today we learn potential mood suffixes of Atmanepada. Before we learn that potential mood suffixes of Parasmepada. So, potential mood is used for order, blessings, prayer, so and request. So, these are the forms of verbs of potential mood. Thank you. Astu.